All right, so let's learn about quantifiers. So let's first have a sample space. Let's say drawing. This is just random sample space. Okay. So right now, I mean in the previous lectures we have seen these three quantifiers: question mark, plus, and star. Let's just recollect quickly. If we say W and question mark, it means match all the occurrences which has W 0 or 1 time. Okay, it says 0 and 1 time. When we say plus, it says match W's which are 1 or more times. And we say star, which is combination of both. We say match W's which are 0 times or unlimited times. I mean 0 or more than 0 times. Okay, so right now let's go on more specific quantifiers. What if you want to have or search for a text which contains 4 times W? So in this case it has 4 times W. So what we'll do, we will write 4 in here. Okay, so now you can see this 4 is also matched, and also this has 8. So this has 2 W's, I mean 2 combinations of this group. W 4 times, W 4 times, that's why it's also getting highlighted. If we decrease 1, actually we decrease 2 and make it 7, then obviously it will have just 1 in the first time. Then if you want between 4 to 6, so you will say 4 comma 6. Okay, you can see 4 comma 6, so 6 is getting highlighted, 4 is getting highlighted. If you want from 0 to 6, maybe you can write 0 comma 6. I mean this says that W should be, W is optional, but if it has, I mean if it contains in a string, then it should not exceed more times than, I mean more successive times than 6 times. Okay, so if and let me just clear one confusion. It's like if we have something like drawing, okay, so now this 6 time is, does not like consolidated time it occurs in a string, but it's the consecutive time it occurs in the string. So that's why in here if you count, it's like, let's say 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, maybe it's obviously more than 6 times consolidated in the string, or I mean entirely also. But then when we say this 0 to 6, it's like consolidated, I mean not consolidated, but just the recursive occurrences of string immediately after each other. So if, so now if we say 6, then this is going to get eliminated because it has 4 times and minimum is 6. Okay, so these are quantifiers which are very helpful if you want to search for specific occurrences of the quantities of specific text. And it's very handy, but one thing which I'll emphasize you all to just be aware, that when you are writing question mark, when you are writing star, and when you are writing plus, because it obviously these three are obviously most used, and you know if not used in a proper way, then the regular expression can be matching the criteria which you should not expect to match. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next video, and stay tuned.